I am finally here, back on the ice today. Oh, it has been a long time since I actually picked up the camera for any real vlogging, since I've been working on, get my PR vacation out there. So I am here on an empty rink today. It looks amazing. Just give it an hour or two, and we'll see what the ice looks like then. Wait for it. Okay, first off, I just gotta say, I about landed a double toe loop twice. I've been learning how to do a double toe loop for a while now, and I think I about nailed it. Oh, there's a way I could record this. Maybe I'll do it right here, and I'll see if I can get it. Okay, here we go. My attempts before that were much better, so I'm gonna try this one more time. Cross the fingers. Okay. Last two times I did it, I actually managed to land on my foot and stay standing. These times, of course, now that I do it on the camera, it's not working. This is typical. So, we'll see how it goes in the future. Dude, get out here! Come on! Come on! Get out here! Come on! Let's go!
He needs the blue thing!
He what?
He needs the blue thing! I probably need the blue thing!
They're all over there! Get on the ice if you want them! Come on! Where's the other one? Come on already! What? Seriously? Come on! And come on! Bingo! All the way! Let's do this! All the way! Just start pushing! And you're good to go. Do you even know how to push?
I don't know how to skate.
This could, we could be a while here. We could be a while.
Not getting very far at the moment. Oh, there they go. And they stop.
Here we are, all the horrible skaters together in one place. Let's find the other ones.
Thank you.
nice gym. And there's the snow lights. Where's the aha? There it is. That's where the lights are coming from. You guys, gotta do more. So, I have officially managed to properly teach at least one person how to skate properly. I feel just a little bit proud. But yeah, we had a blast, and those are all the non-skaters in the group.